Oh no. Oh no. Here, hold this.
Hey, welcome back everyone. Today we're going to be taking a look at the second tournament of the Indianapolis Division of Angler's Choice. We're going to be on Geist Reservoir. We've had pretty good luck at this lake. Had some really good days, had some bad days. Usually fishing grass lines, but we're hoping there's going to be a shad spawn. The bass are going to be up feeding early, so we're going to go take a look at some shallow spots around docks and stuff like that. See if we can get on an early bite, get a good limit in the bag early, and then we'll go grind from there on out. Fish a lot of grass lines, chatterbait, wacky worm, probably do a little bit of frogging, but stay tuned, guys. Enjoy the show. It didn't look like it, but I just kind of sucked it.
It's the big one, dude.
Got him. Good one.
Oh my god, it came off.
Did he really? Yeah. I can't miss it.
Oh no! Oh no! Here, hold this.
I'm through the
hole. No, 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 don't do that. Here. Here.
It's through the thing. What, through the hole?
Yeah.
Yep. Did the fish go through the hole?
Yeah.
That's why I thought she's so big.
She picked that up and dropped it two more times before I caught her.
Nope.
Alright.
There's one.
Yep. Net?
Yep. Yeah. Right in between us. 2.16. One of those days, huh? I don't know. I didn't see it. It feels like it might hold. I don't know.
Three and a half pounder, Jake.
No, three. 3.26. I was letting off to come get yours with the net and. Chatterbait! All right, well, it appears I accidentally deleted the weigh-in footage, but we ended up with 14.05 pounds, which had us up in third place until the last three bags came up and we dropped down to fifth place. So fifth place, still a good finish, keeps our points up there. We are still in the lead in the Angler's Choice division, and I think we moved up to about seventh place or sixth place, seventh place, somewhere in the Indianapolis division. So we've still got a little bit of work to do, try to keep our lead in that choice division and to try to catch up in the Indianapolis division, which is gonna be tough. Jason Kaiser, he's a stick out there. They're leading by a fairly good amount, but we still got five more tournaments in that division. Next up will be on Morse. And Morse is really, can be good, can be bad. We have had, you know, about 50-50. We never had like huge bags out there. Usually we can get some pretty decent top 10, top five finishes. So hopefully we can get out there and get a good bag. If you guys follow along, normally chatterbait is our ticket out there on Geist, but I only caught one keeper. It was our last 3-pounder on a chatterbait. The rest came on a wacky worm. I did have one blow up on a frog first thing in the morning, then Nate ended up catching it. And so what happened with that fish, I'll try to explain a little bit. So Nate had a hole in his net, and apparently when I went to net that fish, we were reaching over the dock trying to keep our feet in the boat. The fish went right through that hole, and we weren't really sure what to do, so Nate had to lay out, keep his feet in the boat, and had to grab it with his hands. But so that was a tricky catch. But then Nate really kicked my butt on that wacky worm. I kept trying to throw other things, but as soon as I'd switch to something else, he would catch another one on that wacky worm. So I ended up catching a few on it, and I think I ended up with two of our keepers, and he had three of them. So 14 pounds, it's okay. We were hoping for more, but hey, we caught fish, and we got a check, and we got good points. So can't really say much more. Next weekend, we are on Lake Freeman for the Indiana division. We've got to keep our points lead in that. We've done so well in the past couple tournaments, I'm really afraid that our luck is running out. The summer tournaments are pretty tough out there, so we're going to give it our best. And make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and hit that bell for notifications so you know when I post that video next week and all my other videos. Hope you enjoyed, guys, and I'll see you guys on the water.